answer. He gave us the question, and the question was, that why does God deserve my devotion? He said your, but I'm going to say mine, like Matt did kind of yesterday. And the first thing I thought of is like, well, God made me and made the world that he put me in, so yeah, he deserves my devotion, and like that was kind of enough for me. But I was like, let me expand on that a bit. He didn't just put me in his amazing world. He put me in like the United States and a family that loves me, and I go to church and just all these amazing things. And anyway, I have some personal struggles that I've dealt with that God has helped me through, and I've talked about a lot in front of different people. But I've been having trouble finding concise words, so I'm going to read Psalm 30 to you guys, because I like to read Psalms when I can't think of things to say, because I think that's part of the reason why we have them.
Yeah.
All right. Let me find it. Right here. Psalm 30. I will exalt you, O Lord, for you lifted me out of the depths and did not let my enemies gloat over me. O Lord, my God, I called to you for help, and you healed me. O Lord, you brought me up from the grave. You spared me from going down into the pit. Sing to the Lord, you saints of his. Praise his holy name. For his anger lasts only a moment, but his favor lasts a lifetime. Weeping may remain for a night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. When I felt secure, I said, I will never be shaken. O Lord, when you favored me, you made my mountain stand firm. But when you hid your face, I was dismayed. To you, O Lord, I called. To the Lord I cried for mercy. What gain is there in my destruction, in my going down into the pit? Will the dust praise you? Will it proclaim your faithfulness? Hear, O Lord, and be merciful to me. O Lord, be my help. You turn my wailing into dancing. You remove my sackcloth, which is another way to say mourning, and clothe me with joy, that my heart may sing to you and not be silent. O Lord, my God, I will give you thanks forever. That's in all of y'all's Bibles. So, but yeah, I've gone through some pretty intense personal struggles recently, and I've had some really good things taken from me, and you know, on and knows, Kale knows, Damien knows, I've told a lot of people about some stuff that's been going on, but it was all worth it. I'm so glad to be here and to devote myself to God and devote myself for these people. Y'all are wonderful, and I have so much faith in all of you. And yeah, that's why God deserves my devotion, because He didn't just give me a wonderful world. He made sure that I could,